Welcome back to the Wooden Spoon. So, Elio, on my last video, I did an unboxing and review of the Stonewall Kitchen Pancake Puff makeup and accessories. So, in this video, we're going to be making it. So, it came with this foam house on the accessories. It came with the foam house pancake and waffle mix. And I'm really excited to try it. And so I thought we could use this and put it in this and then have like pancake puffs. You can use your favorite recipe, but I'm going just to use this and see how it works. So if you're actually using the Stonewall Kitchen pancake and waffle mix, you will need a medium egg. You'll need 3/4 cup of milk or buttermilk. I'm going to use buttermilk because buttermilk makes pancakes and treats amazing. And then you're going to need a tablespoon of melted butter. You want it melted, you don't want it softened. Then you're also going to need a cup of this mix. So let's put this all together. So it says to put in a buttermilk and egg and then whisk it all together. So I'm gonna put a buttermilk in. I'm gonna make sure to get all of it out. Okay. And we're going to add all one egg. And it said a medium egg. And we're just whisking it up, I guess. Now it says to add a cup of our mix. And then we are supposed to just mix that up using the whisk. I'm really excited. The mix and just like this smells so good. So I want you all to be able to smell it. It doesn't look like much at all though, like really? It does not look like much. So now we're going to melt the butter and add that in. Now we can add our tablespoon of melted butter. Make sure it's melted but not hot because you don't want it to like melt or like cook your batter. This makes it less chunky and like more smooth. It smells and looks so good. So we're going to heat up our pancake puff maker. We're going to, and then we're going to put this in. It also kind of looks like a lemon or a like yellowy vanilla cake batter. So I sprayed my pancake puff pan and the green light has popped on, which means it's ready. So I'm going to lift it out. So it never said how much. Like, I'm really disappointed they didn't give you like a recipe. So I'm going to start off kind of like with like a tablespoon, I guess. And then, yeah, I feel like a tablespoon's kind of good. And you just want to pop it in there. I don't know though. Like, they gave us recipes, but they gave us instructions, but they never like told us how to make it. So I want to do a tablespoon. So if you don't want them like pops and you're planning on eating, six, you can just like overfill them a little bit and then they'll connect and then you have like a cute like waffle. And mine's literally in a pyramid and it's so cute. I'm just going to keep cooking them up though and then I'll have awesome, adorable little pops and they're just like so cute. So here are my pancake puffs. They are adorable and so cute. I love the jam with them, and I sprinkled a little bit of powdered sugar on top of them to make them extra delicious and gorgeous. I also have the jam and maple syrup that came with the accessory set. Now, let's take a bite. That is so good. I'm also going to spread a little bit of jam. And taste it with the jam. That is amazing. Now let's dip it in the syrup. So good too. So, thanks for watching. Make sure to like and hit that big red subscribe button. Also hit the notification bell and send this video to all of your friends and family. And thanks again for